Google has unveiled a new model in their open source series of Gemma, and the name of this model is Gemma 3N. And another crazy thing is, this is the mobile first AI. So what that means is that you can literally run this model locally on your mobile phone. So earlier we used to be running models with the help of Olamar, right? But this model entirely works on your phone. So as you can see, someone has tweeted this, works completely free, works offline, and this is also a multimodal, which means it can take input, videos, images. So as you can see, if you scroll down, he has literally explained a way how we can run this model in our mobile phone itself. So another user has commented, this can literally run as low as 2 GB of RAM in your mobile phone. So that's stunning. And they have also given the benchmark in chatbot arena, and this is the score of Gemma 3N, and they have compared it with Llama 4 Maverick as well as GPT 4.1 Nano. So it's not GPT 4.1, which is the top coding model. This is GPT 4.1 Nano, and it's quite less when compared to Claude 3.7 Sonnet, but this is a great improvement for an open source model. So now let's see how we can try this model online without even like running, if you want to like test it out. First thing, just Google AI Studio. You'll be getting the first link, aistudio.google.com. Click here and make sure that you are signing in with your Google account. And to the right, we will be having an option to change the models. And click here. And these are the models that Google have. They have a lot of models, Gemini 2.5, 2.0, 1.5. And at the end, they are also having the Gemma. Click here. And as you can see, this is the model Gemma 3N. It also has a new tag over here. Select it, and you can just change the parameter, the output length, and the threshold. You can just change it. And as you can see, we can input images, videos, folders, files, or audio. So clearly, they said it's a multimodal, right? So you can just like try this out, try all the features over it. So that's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.